Hey guys, so today, we are going to be doing 20 candy crush machine spins. These cost 15,000 candy total. I will be doing a tutorial on how to get candy fast in Overlook Bay for the Valentine's Day update. At the end of the video, I will show you how you can use your Robux to buy my V-Day clothing. Anyways, let's get on to the video. Okay, I got a candy cannon. I have a lot of those, but that is fine. I might be giving some duplicates away to you guys, so stay tuned. Okay, I got a candy drill. It is a good drill, not gonna lie. It has a lot of luck. Highly recommend you use it if you want more luck. Here is how you can buy my clothing with your Robux.